Welcome, guys, to another episode of Cop or Drop Sneak Culture Edition, where I'll be judging my opinion off of why I should cop or drop sneakers. In this video, basically, we'll be covering January 2022 sneaker release. First up on the list, we have the Air Jordan 13 Court Purples. Release date is January the 8th, 2022. And me personally, by looking at the picture, this is automatic cop, like for real. It has the colorway is black and purple. Automatic cop. I can already see myself wearing it. Well, Lakers jersey, 23, LeBron 23 on the back. Oh yeah. By the way, you know, I'm a huge LeBron fan. So yeah, purple, black, automatically killed it. Basically, automatic cop. Second on the list, we have the Air Jordan 4 Red Thunders. Release date is January the 15th, 2022. And me personally, like, just by looking at the pictures and going by my favorite color, augmented cop, for real. Favorite color, red, then it's a black shoe, like, for real. I'm just not getting into fours. I just not that long picked these up a while ago from Retro Urban, a reseller store in Mobile, in Alabama. And like fours to me are very kind of comfortable for me. And like, I'm kind of digging fours. I'm not that long picked up the Raptor fours and I'm liking them. So I'm just not getting to fours, and yeah, these are all made cop for me. If you trying to get them, good luck to you, because these right here, the Air Jordan 4s, 4 Red Thunders, they're going to be hard to get. So hit up your local reseller, your store that you really got a good relationship with, the person that worked there, hit them up. Tell them like, hey man, I need them shoes, because these right here, they're going to sell. Third on the list, we have the Air Jordan 1 Mids Women Exclusive Berry Pink. Release date is January the 15th, 2022. And you already know, a lot of resellers really don't like mids, but I'm telling you, these mids kind of looking good, for real. I love the pink on the shoe, the black. I love it. It's a cop for me, definitely. I can see already the fit I can wear. Maybe like a black and pink on anti-social. You know the anti-social shirt with the, it's black and on and got the I see the pink flowers on there. Put a little right there. Basically, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That black anti-social shirt with the pink flowers on there. And some jeans. Or maybe some white jeans. Oh, yeah. You in the game right there. That's an automatic cop for me, for real. Next on the list, we have the Air Jordan 5 Low. It's a low. Another woman exclusive. And if I'm pronouncing this right, Arctic Orange. And me personally, look at the picture. Like, oh my god, I can't do it. And like, to me, it doesn't even look orange. Where'd they get orange from? I really don't know, but I mean, hey, it's a woman exclusive, and yeah, I dropped it. I'm sorry, like, for real. I'll pass on that. And release date on them shoes are January 20th, 2020. Oh my God. I'm sorry. Next on the list, we have the Air Jordan 14 I really don't know how to say this name. Oh my God. Please, somebody help me in the comments or something. Pronounce his name. I wasn't really good at reading, so. Particle Gray. Yeah.
Stupid.
Basically, drop. Like, this shoe, I don't know if you see my TikTok, like, that shoe is just ugly. It comes out January 2022. And yeah, it just ugly. Drop. Sorry, drop. Next up we have on this is the Air Jordan 1 LVAD Elevated. Another women exclusive. Colorway white and gray. And it comes out January 2022. So yeah, I don't know what Jordan brand doing with this, but the colorway is good. But not digging the extra heel part of it. So it's another women exclusive. I ain't gonna lie. I'm telling you, for the short females, when they wear this, this is gonna give y'all some extra cushion up. The females that like 4'11" gonna be looking 5'10" when they wear these shoes. Oh my God, I cannot jig with these. But yeah, for y'all females, if you wanna look taller, I say this is a cop for y'all. But for me, now we're getting somewhere to join the brand. So yeah, basically right now, coming up on the list, we have the Air Jordan 9 Particle Great. I know I might didn't say that right, but hey. Release date is January 29th, 2022. And I'm digging these. I grow the wind nines. I regret I had sold my Space Jam 9s. I really regret them. Regret selling them. That's one before I was like big in reselling and stuff. I didn't know nothing really too much about Jordans. And I sold my Space Jam 9s for a very, very low. But yeah, this is an automatic cop for me. I love the colorway. Big, huge fan of black. Big, huge fan of black. And Jordan brand need to show Jordan 9 some love, like for real. We haven't really been getting that much Jordan 9s for real. So yeah, Jordan brand, step up on your Jordan 9s, cause we need them. Well, I don't know if they need them, but I want them. Jordan brand, look out for your boy. Next up on the list, we have the Air Jordan 1 Mid Cream Gray. Release date is January 29th, 2022. And me personally, I'm really not gonna judge these right now. I really just wanna go ahead and see them in person before I really even judge these. But I'm just gonna say by the pictures when looking at them, it look kinda trash. It look trash. So yeah, but I ain't gonna really judge them right now. I'ma just wait till release date and go from there. Finally, on the list of January, we have the Jordan 1 Mid Paris. And I'm kinda digging these. I mean, I'm not a fan of mids, but I'm kinda digging these. Like, these most definitely gonna be definitely an easy cop. Definitely. I don't really think these gonna sell out for real. I mean, I don't really think these gonna sell out. Even like the previous one I just talked about, the Air Jordan 1 Mid Creams. The Air Jordan 1 Mid Creams are definitely gonna sit. So they're gonna be a definitely easy cop. But these gonna be an easy cop too. I mean, I think resellers gonna go, still gonna try to go for them, cause I think it might be, you know, gonna be a little lunch money, $20-$30 there. So yeah, but Air Jordan 1 Mid on Paris, I'm kind of digging them. Release date is January 29th, 2022. They're alright, kind of digging them. And that's the end of the video, guys. I appreciate everybody that made it to the end of this video. I really appreciate you. And let me know in the comments what y'all think about the January releases that probably coming out in 2022. Because me, my opinion, I'm be honest, January is looking kind of rough. I can only name two shoes I can cop: the Air Jordan 9s, and it's one other shoe I can only see me copping. So yeah, I hope y'all like this video, enjoy this video. Leave some comment, leave some feedback down below. I will be reaching back out to y'all. And other than that, catch me on the next episode of Cop or Drop Sneak Culture Edition. And this is episode 2. And yeah. I can see you wanna vibe with me. Just say you wanna vibe with me. Feeling like I won a lottery. You getting a lot of me. Probably why you calling me. Is that why you calling me?